Are you a Game of Thrones fan, just like me? If yes, you know the war is about to begin. So today, I will be going about asking a few GOT fans who they think are the three major characters that will die in this war. So which are the three main Game of Thrones characters you think will be dying this season?
Okay, I think the first one would be Jon Snow, because I think he's the major kill for the season. Second, Cersei, because everyone wants to see her die. That's like, we want it. Third would be dragons, because I think we need some balance, because they are two against one, so I think they all will die at the end.
I think Arya's going to die because she's experienced everything basically, and I think she's just going to die out of disappointment, because how bad was that sex is what her face said. I also think Jaime Lannister's going to die, because now we're all just like really invested in that character, and we're all just like, oh, now he's the good guy, we don't want you to die. And you know what the Game of Thrones writers do? Every time you're really like invested in it, they're like, bye, dead. So yeah, he's probably gonna die. And I feel like Brienne might die, but like she was like this character, and now she's knighted, and you know, that's a spoiler if you haven't watched the second episode.
I think firstly Sammy's gonna die. He's just in the crypts, he's just reading his books, and he's no use in the war. So I think some of the White Walkers will come and he'll just bash him with one of his books. And second, I think Sansa is gonna die, because she's really getting on Daenerys' bad side, and she's gonna use one of her dragons on her. The last one is Jorah Mormont, because he has been in the friend zone for too long, and somebody really needs to put him out of his misery.
Three characters you think would be dying this season?
Wait, the first character I think who's gonna die is Jorah Mormont, because you know, he's like the unsung hero who doesn't get a heroine and kind of dies off in the second character I think is a very important one. That's Tyrion Lannister, played by Peter Dinklage. So he wants to take part in the war, but he's unable to, so he's sent to the crypt. So I think some White Walkers will enter the crypt and he'll try to, you know, save everybody and die in the process. The last character who I think is gonna die is Ser Davos. So you know, he keeps on saying how he's survived two battles without having any fighting skills whatsoever. So this is going to be the end of him.
So firstly, I think it's Ser Jorah, because he loves Daenerys and he's going to do anything to protect her. Secondly, I think it's Sansa, because she's not smart enough to protect herself. Third, I think it's Daenerys, because she is not the rightful heir to the throne and she may sacrifice herself for that.
Brienne of Tarth is gonna die soon, because they've built her up so much and she has completed most of her journey. Secondly, Ser Davos should die, because I don't like him. Grey Worm would die, because he just promised Missandei like to show her to the beaches, and Goa plans never usually work out. So I think
Jaime Lannister will die. He'll die and turn into a White Walker. Ser Davos should die, and Daenerys should die. She might just become the Mad Queen.
Well, definitely Daenerys, because there can be only one Azor Ahai, and Jon Snow's earned it, and Daenerys has gotten really cocky. Cersei will definitely die, because she's on Arya's list, and I think Arya is going to take the face of Jaime, and then she's going to kill her. That's going to be like poetic justice. Tyrion will die, because I think there's a lot of tension. He has to choose between his loyalty towards his new queen or his family, and things are going to get tricky. Or all men can also die. You never know, it's Game of Thrones.
Who do you think will die in this war? Do let us know in the comment section below. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Mashable India.